What are we going to have first, then?
Underground.
Right, nice one. Ben Folds 5.
I was never cool in school. I'm sure you don't remember me. And now it's been 10 years. I'm still wondering who to be. But I love to mix in circles, clicks, and social coteries. That's me. Hand me my nose ring. Can we be happy? Show me the mosh pit.
Yeah.
take a train and fly away. Maybe write a book and change my name. I could settle down.
Yum boom, the Ben Falls Five with Where. How are you then? You all right?
We're great.
Good, good,
we're
good.
We're bemused.
Yes, well, it's all right. It's not funny. I've gone around it far too long anyway. So, when did all this thumping the piano start then? Have you always been, you know, never was the guitar and you switched or anything? You always wanted to hammer the grand piano, did you?
Yeah, pianos. We've been doing this band for like 2.5 years. It's been piano the whole time.
Right, okay.
I really stink on the guitar.
So. Right. So I did hear that when you first started playing the grand piano, and it was difficult to get the right sound live, that you sought some advice from Elton John.
Well, I got to a sound man on one gig, and he told me it was impossible that I should give it up, but that was already after I'd invested in the piano.
Right, so you know.
So it was too late, so I had to just figure something out.
Right, okay. And what you figured out, sticking it through two Marshall cabinets, didn't you?
Yeah.
A Marshall stack?
Yeah, the Marshall stack works great.
Right. Okay.
And you see Elton, tell him about that.
Right, okay. So were you an Elton fan then? Is that why you wanted to play the piano? Are you confessing to being an Elton fan?
Yeah, I think when I was 9 and 10 years old, he was pretty much it for me. I loved him. Mm-hmm. I mean, I still do, but when I was really young, he was the dookie.
Right. And I suppose, like, when you're playing the early gigs and everything, you couldn't rely on there being a decent piano there, so you had to haul this thing around with you everywhere, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, we carried our own piano to gigs, and it looks pretty weird carrying that in.
Yeah. So have you got people to do that for you now? Have you sort of become hugely successful now?
Oh, we're still hauling it. We're trying to get out of it at the moment.
Right. And what about the, what did you listen to the gigs? I've talked about Elton John and everything. I mean, it's very fashionable at the moment to say I was always a fan of Burt Bacharach, sort of classic structured pop music. There's sort of elements of that in what you do, aren't there?
Yeah, I think probably Burt Bacharach would have come via, like, anything that we heard on the radio that when we were little, that maybe he wrote or didn't write or was influenced, you know. Yeah. But I don't know, Burt Bacharach. The one album I know about is the Dionne Warwick record.
Oh, right. Yeah.
That's amazing writing.
Right, okay. Yeah. And did you ever play in, because I sort of had this vision of you, maybe you'd got together in a, you know, sort of doing lounge core, sort of cocktail music on acid in the hospitality in Urinal, Iowa or something, and it just all progressed from that. Just say no, probably.
No, yeah.
Okay. And what's Chapel Hill, North Carolina, is where you come from.
Yeah.
And what's that like? Because I saw some pictures of that, and it looked like sort of little pixie sheds in an enchanted forest.
That's what it is. It's pretty much just country music.
Right, okay. So, what happens to you now, then? Are you going through Europe, or are you going straight home after this?
Well, we're going to go do the Jules.
Oh, later, you're doing that, aren't you?
We're doing later.
So that goes out of the weekend, does it?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, right. And then you're back, what, later in the year, doing anything?
We're going to try to get back next month.
Oh, right.
Actually, but we hadn't figured this out yet.
Okay, fairly do.
Take a boat or something.
Well, let us know anyway.
Oh, yeah.
What are you going to do for us now?
This song's called Alice Childress.
Okay, then. Ben Folds 5.
And summers in the evening after six or so. Walk on down the hill, maybe buy a beer. I think about my friends, sometimes I wish they lived out here, but they wouldn't dig this town.
Alice Childress by the
be there, even when this all was grand.